inhale, exhale, time to get high as I twist that la 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 la. As I blow that za 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 za.
Evening, North Korea. Shout out to this on radio, so the culture clue on the DJ.
Yeah, yeah.
We back. The two pot heads that y'all like, you know. Smoke break playlist. That's also available right here. Look right there. It's right there. Go to the blog page. That's right there, too. Everything's on the blog page. Videos, interviews, everything.
DesertStormRadio.com, yeah. Baby.
Now, he sounds so cool, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to tell you why he sounds cool. It's the boy birthday. I want y'all to hold on. Boy, bitch. Hold on. I want y'all all to wish him a happy birthday.
That's rude.
Shh, hold on. Happy birthday. Just let me hear it. Say it. Say it. Let me hear it.
I don't hear nobody. I don't.
That shit sound crazy, yo. See, y'all got love for G, man. Good. They say happy birthday, man. They like you, man. So cut it out. What'd you do for your birthday, man?
Smoke weed.
Nothing wrong with that.
Smoke weed.
Let me tell you something.
Cheers.
Let me tell you what's something that's a fact. Just a pure fact. You ever been somewhere?
You always got a fact, yo. You always got a fact.
Have you ever been somewhere? Let me ask you a question. Shout out to the sponsors, too. You see the sponsors back there. Good old Dankies. You know, got Dankies. It's right there. Look.
Dankies!
Yo, can we stop pointing this way? Can we do, like, over there or right here?
Here.
Or there or right there?
Or down there.
Down there.
Down there.
Yeah. Stop moving, the shit around. Now, have you ever been anywhere and people were smoking weed, and there was an altercation?
Never.
But there's alcohol. Has there been a situation?
A lot of times.
It's safe to say, ladies and gentlemen, this is the way to go, man. This is the way.
What age you started smoking weed?
Heavy?
Just the first time you ever had a joint, like, hey,
I was 17 years old. So for everyone who wants to put an age there, that was 30 years ago. Some of these young punks ain't. Matter of fact, I'm glad I said young punk. Yo, did you know an older man today?
Yo, you giving away your age by saying young punks.
That's what an older man. No,
chain snatcher.
No, wait.
Young whippersnapper.
Listen,
the fuck is that?
Yo, check me out. Real shit.
Young punks.
Yo, I just got into it. I just got into it with an older man. And it was over really nothing. I think he was ready to squabble, though.
So that's an old school word.
So hear what he says to me.
What the fuck?
He goes, listen, young punk. I said, wait one second. If I'm a young punk to you, bitch, you got about a week left.
I know you didn't tell him that.
I did, of course. Absolutely.
So you wanted to squabble.
No, I know, because at this point, look. No, at this point, like they say, he got all swollen in the chest. He took in a lot of air.
So as you would say, he was up there. He wasn't going that way with the glasses and the ball hair. He's going up there with the muscles and all that.
No, he's ready for the conversation. He's ready for the conversation.
Oh, okay.
He's ready to sit down with the man, and the man goes, so, I gave you some time down there. Looking at this report, you didn't do too well, man. Talk to me. Where did I lack in giving you?
Oh, he was ready for that conversation.
Oh, yeah. Because it got to be somebody up there that gets the survey going like, gee, you were here today. We're gathered now.
Right.
What was you doing down there? We have a couple of reports in here that are not good. Talk to me.
So 17 is when you first started smoking weed.
Absolutely.
What made you start smoking weed? Was
a bad,
it peer pressure?
Yes,
was it
yes.
like somebody?
A bad
was
friend of mine. God damn you. You ain't shit. That motherfucker, you piece of dog shit. Look, I'm still
Nah, it's not a bad thing because you're saying it cures COVID and all that. So then he put you onto a good thing.
Did you catch COVID?
Hell, you asked me this all the
yes
time.
Or no,
I'm
man.
A COVID survivor. Okay. Yes.
Wow,
I'm a
survivor?
COVID. Yes, I'm a COVID survivor. Yes, a lot of people been taken away by COVID.
Shout out to Sue, she's a survivor.
Mean?
Now, hold on.
Yeah.
Yo, that's another thing I want to ask you. Every now and then, when you praise something or you say something, holy or godly.
When you pray something?
You praise. I said praise.
When you praise something?
Praise something.
Okay, good.
You have this thing that you do. You give the two hands and you bow. What the fuck is that about?
Respect. Honor. Respect. Yeah.
So the bow goes with that too?
Yeah. Yeah.
I don't know if that goes like that.
Who's going to tell me how it goes?
That's your thing?
That's what I do.
Oh, okay,
I'm pretty sure I'm
okay.
not the only one that do it, but yeah, that's what I do.
I don't know too many people
that
they'll give you this, this and this is a little different.
Yeah, like if I meet a woman or something like that, I'm like, oh, respect. How are you? You know what I'm saying?
So that's when you meet a woman. Nice. Now
I do it to a lot of people.
No, you just said a woman. You just said a woman. Now when you meet women,
here we go. Three.
We gonna keep it nice and light. Matter of fact, let's get it. Today's your birthday. You're the birthday boy. Once again, what is your situation? How are we looking? The ladies, are you going to dinner?
I'm smoking a lot of weed. That's all I'm doing.
So there's no dinner involved in it?
I really don't know what's going on. All I know is every year, I'm just thankful to see another year. That's all.
You sound a bit bothered. No. I wouldn't even say bitter yet. I'm going to say bothered by the fact that it's just another day. I don't know what goes on in your life. My shit be turned up every year. You only get one 12 months. How you not going to make something of it? Even if somebody else don't. You got
to
make something
of it. I'm an introvert, so I'm going to like to be home anyway. I don't like to be around people anyway. So all here we go with this shit. He's an introvert. I'll order something to the crib and boom.
He's an introvert. He's a nomad. He's an alien.
Don't forget that. Don't forget that.
Yo, you got about 7 personalities and 13 phones.
I'm trying to tell you. I'm special. I tried to tell you I'm not from here. When we established this already.
Yo, look, man, shout out to Mama Bear. She knows where he's from. He came from right out of there. Mm-hmm. Sounds like a boring fucking birthday to me, if you ask me.
Nah, anytime you get some time off to yourself when you're working very hard and you get some time to yourself to just kick back and smoke weed and just enjoy the day without doing nothing, it's good. We work hard out here.
But you smoke and chill out a lot. You smoke and chill a lot. You can't make that a part of something that you do all the time.
I just said I work hard. Now, how you going to tell the people I smoke and chill
in between the working? I'm just saying in between. We just happen to have jobs where we get to smoke and work. This is what we get to do.
And it's not considered work if you love what you do. Just understand.
I'm not going to say that. Shout out to the professor. I spoke to the professor the other day, man. Shout out to the professor. I ain't even going to say his name. We only call him the professor now.
Professor.
That's it.
Just know we know a professor.
But now, and I don't know why. But listen, point being is, when you come into a situation and you say what you do, you love, so you do it. That's not always true. Because I love what we do. And some
you
of the music.
This work?
Some of the music that we get, it's not good.
But that
that's
but
not fun.
Still,
that part's
but,
not
but,
fun.
But when you come to the studio, you're recording, you engineering, you're putting together the playlist, whatever it is that you're doing. Mm-hmm. Are you stressed out like, damn, I'm here again. This is work again, this goddamn place.
It depends
Are you having fun with it? Are you?
It depends on what I'm working on. Because some things that I work on are like, I don't want to do this. And I love it.
So why are you doing
it? It's unfortunate that sometimes the work we're in, we have to either mix a song or be part of a situation that you don't want to be in. And I'm not even going to say the money, because it's just when you do deals, it's part of the deal. So you have to do it.
Right.
And it's not fun. It's not fun at all. And we have to sometimes, like, lie. And I don't like the lie.
But see, this is the reason why you started Desert Storm Radio, mm-hmm. because at the end of the day, you didn't want to be in the corporate offices.
Absolutely.
You did what you wanted to do.
Shout out the culture, look, right?
Salute.
Now, don't salute him. Fuck you, salute him for.
That's crazy.
There's no for salute who?
That's crazy.
You're talking about
you
one.
You brought him up. That's
no, I'm
bro.
Just
that's
saying, shout
bro.
Out to, but you giving it too much butter. Like, shout out to him and that's it. All that extra shit, he's no good. It's no good, that man. No good whatsoever.
You good with me, coach. I don't know what's going on. Mm. Y'all gotta patch this up. I don't know what's going on. What's going on? I'm not understanding.
You can't
what's
leave
going
comments on his social
so
media.
What?
But he says leave everything that to everybody else. How is that okay?
You must have had some shit to say to him, and you just
I say it all
say
the time. I said, but he said something on the gram and then turned his comments off and said some shit on mine, and then I couldn't answer.
And that's why you
yeah,
mad?
Yeah, absolutely. That was some real sucker shit. But it's okay, because he goes fishing. Wait till the next time he goes fishing. He's going to be with the fishes.
Is it that deep, though?
Yes, absolutely it's that deep. You don't know what he said.
Do you love him?
Whoa, love is him? A strong word. Love
oh,
is
Oh, yeah, by
strong.
The way, with love sincerely, the hat, you know what I mean?
Shout out to the boy Sandbox. He's not even here.
SandboxBullyShop.com. That's where y'all can get this from.
Also, you know we got rid of him because he was sleeping on the job. So.
Do y'all hear any snoring? Listen. Look, no.
Nothing's there. No. We don't. How can we be doing the show and he's on the couch, sleep? What kind of inspiration does that give us to keep going?
I got a lot of DMs about that.
Jesus Christ.
They was like, that was a classic. That's what they said. Mm. They like that type of shit.
Everything's a classic.
They like that type of shit.
Let me ask you another question. It's your birthday. You should know about this. There's a lot of women in the world, right? This is a good conversation. Just to have in general, my listeners, you know. And go to the YouTube. It's right there. Right there. Somewhere. You put the channel up.
I don't know where it's at.
I'm going to ask you a question.
As always. Don't make it a weird question.
No, it's a little weird. But it's a little bit of weird with understanding. If you have common sense, which is not too common, but you could use logic,
so you're trying to say if I don't understand this question or if it's weird to me, then I don't have common sense. Yes, basically.
Okay. Hmm. It is safe to say, right? Yeah. You could hump once a second. Right? Can you do it?
Yeah.
Okay, so you can hump once a second. Right. There's how many seconds in a minute?
60.
Okay, cool. Now, a woman says that 5 minutes of sex ain't shit. Correct?
I don't know. Do they say that?
Yeah, a lot of them be like, yo, 5 minutes, that's nothing. You ain't putting in no work. Okay, lady. Here's what I got to say.
5 minutes really ain't nothing, though.
It's 300 pumps, though. So now look what you got to do. Just sit there and do this 300 times.
So what the fuck is this?
I guarantee you by the time you get to 300, you'll be tired.
What?
It's right or wrong. I'm asking a question.
You could have just said hump. You didn't have to.
I'm showing them. Because look, y'all underestimating what 300 humps is. That's a lot of fucking humps. I'm just asking my listeners. Please hit me and let me know. Am I wrong? 300 humps. And they're saying that's nothing.
5 minutes. What is 5 minutes? 5 minutes is not even foreplay.
Mm-hmm.
5 minutes ain't even.
Oh, you don't know one of those.
There's no.
What? On your mark, get set, go. Fuck wrong with you talking about who, what? Man, you losing your fucking mind. You done went crazy, boy. Listen, man, we know what it is out here. So what's up? This shit is simple. You into all of that extra shit? I'm too old for that.
Hell yeah.
I did that when I was, shout out to the twins, man. I did that when I was baby, man. All that shit now. Listen, man, you ready? What's up?
That's crazy.
Oh, so give me, so it's your birthday boy, so now she with
nah,
you.
Nah, because it's my birthday now. I got to spill
give
the
me
beans
the knife.
On what I do.
Give me your knife. How you, what you doing with her? What's your play with her? What's your play?
You
cook for
me? I don't know how to cook.
Okay, that's one strike that would say, ladies, he doesn't know how to cook. I'm a chef. Go ahead.
I cook regular basic shit, so basically I'm saying I don't know how to cook.
Basically microwave shit, baby. You're going to be fucked up over there.
That's
okay, keep going.
That's crazy.
Come on, let's keep going. So no cooking. What you going to do? You can't work out in front of her all
order
night.
One hell of a meal.
Okay.
I'm going to order one hell of a meal. We go out to eat. Why we can't go outside?
All right, so when you going to eat, where you taking her?
Wherever she want to go.
Mm. She wants to go to seafood.
Oh, we going. Oh shit!
Look at the weed.
Oh, City Island.
City Island.
We
That's
going
a
to
whole
City
fucking
Island.
Island. He's trying to
We're going to City Island for the seafood.
Okay.
What?
Boom. Seafood went well. Night is great. Now what y'all doing?
I don't know what we're going to do. We just going, whatever she want
to
do.
She wants to go back, and she wants her fucking back blown the fuck out.
Oh, then that's what's happening.
Okay,
that's what's happening.
So you telling me you starting off with some foreplay. That's what you're going to do. You foreplaying the situation.
Depends on the situation. Like, it depends. I don't know. Like, it depends on her. Like, I go off of vibes. I go off of the whole aura.
Here
so
we go with this
so
shit.
If her vibes is telling me, fuck me, dude.
Yeah.
That's what's happening.
She's saying alien, nigga, what's up? She's saying, what's going on? Alien me.
So then she's going to get alienated.
Okay. Hold on. So you going to eat the box?
Whoa, wait a minute.
Foreplay is what you said.
Whoa.
You're
she
not
gotta
eating
be
box?
My, she got to be my girl for me to eat the box. Whoa. That's real shit.
Oh, so you've never ate shit. A girl that's not your girl?
No.
Never?
No.
She had to be your girl.
She had to be
What considered was that having known her a week, a month, 2 months, 3 months?
We had that.
The time period?
Yeah. We had to have sex a couple of times. I can't put a number on it, but a couple of times.
Every time?
Every time what?
Every chick had to have some type of history.
Every every chick. What you think of this?
We don't believe them. I don't know. I'm asking. You said foreplay. I didn't mention foreplay. So this came from you.
Foreplay is kissing, touching, maybe like massaging the feet and all that while watching
the
movie.
Oh, you with the feet?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's your thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So the four joint will fuck you up.
Yeah, we're not doing those stupid questions about she got one that's overlapping
the other one.
The other four is underneath the foot.
Like, the other four are beautiful. It's the little pinky that's gone.
I'm not doing that. I'm into feet. I'm into sucking toes. I can't look at a nub like, what?
It's not there. It's just four. It's not even there. It never developed.
That's weird.
But it's still a foot.
That's weird. You over here licking toes and you licking 1, 2, 3, 4. You looking for the fifth because that's what you used to. And it's like, oh. You fall
off.
Oh,
so you suck on the pinky. That's your thing.
I'm sucking on all the toes. Sucking all the toes. What's going on out here?
So wait, let me get this right. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm a little bugged out.
What we doing?
So you're telling me I'm not eating no box unless I know, but you going to suck on her toes?
She got to be my lady for me to do anything
okay. I thought you was going to suck on toes. She can have athletes for the first night.
Yeah, like we not doing that. We had to have sex a couple of times, and I know, yo, you clean. I love your hygiene. We doing everything. We gonna do what we
gotta do. Now if she clean, hygiene, everything beautiful, everything rocking, she good. But then you smell a little, what you doing?
Her hygiene ain't good if you smell.
No, it's just something that she got going on.
If she got then yeah, it's
Are you gonna
good.
Tell her about the
Yeah, I'm gonna tell her while I'm getting dressed and be like, I'm out of here. Okay. I'm gone.
So you want to you're not like, damn, I might mess shorty up her little. What they call that?
pH balance?
No, fuck the pH balance. What she thinks about herself.
Self-esteem.
That self-esteem,
okay.
That shit.
What
right
about
there.
It?
Spell self-esteem.
S-E-L-F. That's the self.
That's self.
Esteem.
E-S-T-E-E-M.
Boom.
I don't know.
Nobody's going to tell me that I'm wrong.
That sounds right.
Self-esteem.
I ain't going to hold you.
Self-esteem.
That sounds right. That sounds about
right.
Yeah, ladies, y'all should have that no matter
if
what.
If anybody want the smoke, you could come on the show.
Mm-mm.
I am the Spelling Bee champion.
There's two things that we have to, the Spelling Bee, we have to bring that back because a lot of you motherfuckers can't spell. And then the other thing that
we have to do.
This boy, listen. But the other thing, right here, look at it. We're going to bring karaoke back. I think we need karaoke back. I think the people need karaoke.
Nah, they don't want that. No, they don't.
Let me know if y'all need karaoke in y'all life. We need karaoke. We need to see that if people, because a lot of people be in a car and they believe, because they'll say an artist's song is bullshit. They'll sing along to it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see if they can sing. Because they're always saying that an artist ain't this and an artist ain't that. Let's see if you can do it.
We used to have karaoke before, right?
Mm-hmm.
Be honest.
Tell me, king, baby. Come on, y'all know what I was doing out here. Stop. Cut it out. You was as good as shout out to the boy Bizarre, his homie.
Hey.
You say,
hey,
I'm crazy.
Okay.
Because you don't think I know what you've done.
Sure.
Hey.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Right.
But when
who was that?
The only one.
Hit him with it now.
You've been so unbelievable.
Unavailable.
He was just putting words in there that wasn't even there, and he had a teleprompter looking right at it. Talk to me.
You never sang in a karaoke competition.
Who did?
You always
Are
picked
you
the
crazy?
Song.
Go look it up.
You always picked the song and was the DJ and the critic and the judge, but you never competed.
It's always the closest to you, man. It's never an enemy. I just want you to know it's your friend. Stop thinking enemies. You saying that I never sung that one time?
It's the one closest to you?
You saying I didn't sing one time?
You never competed.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, look what we're going
to
do.
I'm not next to you.
Look.
I'm not next to you.
Okay, look what we're going
to
do.
I'm not next to you no more.
We're going to find the clip, and we're going to add it to this show. We're going to find a clip of me singing.
That's crazy. Yeah, that's going to be like finding a clip of you falling asleep on a job. Like, yeah.
Wow.
Never.
Okay.
We're never going to find those clips. I don't think you sleep.
No, I definitely sleep. I got to get that. At one point in life, I thought you didn't have to have that. And somebody said something dumb before. Millionaires don't sleep. you have to be the most dumbest motherfucker on this soul to believe that. They may not sleep the way you sleep, but if you think that they're not getting 8 hours of sleep, which is what your body needs, it's not something that you're giving it just because. Your body actually needs 8 hours of sleep. However you get it. Preferably 8 straight, but if you can get 5, 3, 4, however.
I usually get a good 6 in.
You got to let the body recover, man. You got to let it recoup. We complain about the foods, the this, the that. You're not helping your body out at all.
It's like a tune-up on a car. You don't take care of the car shut down. Mm-hmm. And then you got to take care of your body. Point blank. So speaking of take care of the body, do you take C-Malt?
No.
You said it like it wasn't a good thing.
I didn't say it was a good thing. It's just not my thing. I don't drink C-Malt.
Okay, so what do you do as far as taking care of your body, making sure you good, you exercise?
I go with the Lord a lot.
What?
I go with the Lord. You know how people tell you the Lord will be, I'm with the Lord.
Like Jesus take the wheel?
Oh, I do that a lot at night because I can't see no more. So there's plenty of nights I've gotten home and Jesus was driving completely.
What?
Yeah, all the way.
Thank Jesus you made it home.
All the way. There's what? Been the lane looks like it's there, but it's not. Yo, boy, listen, man, ladies and gentlemen, when you get home, I'm going to tell y'all now. This getting old shit is whack. Don't, whatever you're doing, enjoy the fuck out your life. Because now I really can't see in the dark. I can't. So I just be, you know, it's like second guessing.
So they don't have another set of glasses to give you?
By this time we're going to need
night vision?
No. I need a pair of new joints. They say new eyes. Or bifocals. You know, the real thick joints.
You just had a pair of new eyes?
Yeah, they said need new joints. You got new joints. Got to get an operation. I might do it. Get some 2023s, 2024s.
They really do that?
Go look it up. All right, back to the birthday. What are we doing, though? You ain't said nothing yet.
I'm just enjoying the fact that I'm seeing another year, another day, another hour, another second, another minute.
So how was the last year? Fuck all the years. How was the last one for you?
Same way. Smoke a lot of weed.
How was it productive-wise? Are we going in the right direction?
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Elevating okay. Every year. Every year is a step up, sometimes maybe even two. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? Yeah, got to skip a couple of steps sometimes.
What's for the new year? What you looking for now, the coming attractions?
Definitely for us to take this show where we have to take it.
That's going to happen whether he's here or not, ladies and gentlemen. Don't matter.
Appreciate y'all.
I don't. But
that's crazy. Mm-hmm.
Just being honest.
That's crazy. Also, leaving my footprints in this videography lane.
Shout out to the boy Lloyd. You got to shout out the people that come on. Don't see Lloyd? You got to watch him, boy.
Absolutely.
He doesn't say you don't. No, they know it's bullshit. I'm tired of hearing that. They know. No, tell me.
He's all over the place on my page.
Tell me. No, call me and tell me. Call me. Let me know sometime. Leave me a message. Text me and say, yo, you. That's it. Just say you.
Oh, I text him all the time. You know that. You know that. Salute. Also taking
that's how Culture texts me all the time and salutes me for DJing. Like I showed him most of the stuff he knows.
Yo, what's with you and Culture? Like for just real?
Nothing. You right?
Like,
let's get back. Look,
like what's going on? Y'all all right?
You just getting out? No. Nope. Absolutely not.
Oh my god.
Oh, do remember shout out to the boy Vic Sweet Leaves.
Sweet Leaves. We in definitely, there. Definitely. Yeah. I mean, also sponsorship. Anybody looking to become a sponsor?
We got some space for you, man. You know,
email us definitely.
Hit the link. Email right there. Just you know, we'll put it up. We'll talk about it. You got some product? We'll try it. Definitely. You got a hoodie? We'll wear it. Got a hat? You know, some socks, anything. Just you know, let's barter. Let's be one with each other. You do, I do, we do. You know,
absolutely.
That's how it works.
Also, if y'all want to jump on here and be interviewed with us, come join the cast. Come jump on the bus, the yellow bus, as we call it.
It's your birthday. We can't be, it's your day. Let's go let you. I mean, it's not like it's going to make a difference, but you pick. I'm just saying, because I don't want you to take the birthday and the pick together. You pick that and that's it. It goes back to normal. I usually pick the videos.
I'm high. If I wasn't high, I would have caught on to what you just said.
He can go, look, rewind this, and then listen to it again.
Thankies. That's thankies. That's all.
That's all.
Thankies. You want Trump back in office?
At this point, I'm going to be honest with you. I'm just trying to understand this, and just follow me here. How old is he?
I don't know.
Probably like 70-something. He has to be.
He's old.
Right? The dude in there right now, how old is he? He's like 70-something, too.
Yeah.
Right?
He's old.
How was the presidents of this country? Because if you look around at other countries, their presidents are younger, a little bit more fit.
Yeah.
Right? So how is these 70-year-old men making decisions for 15 and 17-year-old kids? How? They don't even know what's going on. So you got to bring somebody in the middle. You giving me that guy coming back. We need to go dumb young, 40.
How about Kanye? There's rumors, 40, there's rumors he might run.
Maybe 35. You know what I'm saying? Like somewhere in that age group. So he could relate to the older dudes because he's not too far from them. And he could also relate to the younger dudes because he's not too far from them.
Would you vote for Kanye if he was to run? Let's say if Kanye was running against Trump.
Ha! The greatest thing is... I've been an independent person my whole... Every time I vote for myself. I put my name in it. So I guarantee you, if you look up all of the votes that I've ever been involved in, it's going to have my name in a ballot. So there's guaranteed one vote for me.
Check it out. There's no ballot right now. I'm asking you, Kanye or Trump?
There's this thing called independent where you don't have to vote for either one of them. Answer?
So you wouldn't vote for neither
come
one?
Come on, man. Are you serious? You really think... I mean, come on. Let's get past it already. This is like... This is true.
It's not past it. It's coming up. Like, okay. Who you think gonna run? Nobody. Like, who you think... Ain't nobody... Who's... Nobody. Nobody. I don't see anybody.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna say this. The world will probably end... What's today? Monday? The world will probably be over by Wednesday. About Wednesday, I say Thursday.
Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah, it's just because at this point, what are we doing? Nobody has hug your kids, love your family, call your mother, call friends that you haven't spoken to in a while, let them know everything's cool. Just do that because this ain't going nowhere. This ain't getting no better. You think it's getting better? Come on.
It's definitely not getting better. It's getting hella worse. That's what I said on the last episode.
Oh yeah, that you ready to check out today? That's on you. I'm not ready to check out right this morning. I know it's fucked up,
okay,
but
again,
I'll play
a little
bit. I didn't
say I'm ready to check out. I just said.
No, you definitely said. Go back. Look. See this link? See the link? Follow this and go back to the last show. He said he's ready to go.
Whenever it's my time.
No. Before that, you said you're not going to like my response because you're going to say I'm crazy. That's what you said. You scared of dying?
No, I'm at... So long. I'm actually. You're probably gonna think I'm crazy though. But I'm actually ready to go. Like,
yeah.
I'm like, I feel like I'm here just to prepare myself to go.
So what you meant by that? What did you mean by that? You meant was, I'm ready to check out now. Now that I don't know why, cause it can't be that. How bad could it be? It can't be that bad. Even if it's bad, like think about this. If it gets down to the bottom of the bottom, you already said you love sucking toes. You could open up an OnlyFans and suck toes. Boom, you on board. I can guide you to the place you need to go, kid.
I was already thinking about some
ladies
OnlyFans
and gentlemen,
shit.
Check him out. Grands, OnlyFans, whatever the fuck that is.
Whoa. Jumping the gun. Wait. No,
what do you
wait.
Mean? We going for it.
I was. What you mean? I'm
putting this together,
Big Pimp.
Yeah, absolutely. What you think? Them OnlyFans pages be clicking.
Listen, but I'm,
toes, ladies.
He may have not have been sucking toes. You know what I'm saying?
Whoa,
but at
the
end
fuck?
Of the day.
What you wait 1 second. I was going with the toes.
You said OnlyFans sucking toes.
That's it.
Oh, you're going to have OnlyFans sucking toes.
Oh, so you ready for porn?
He's ready to go all the way, ladies and gentlemen. It wasn't porn, but at the end of the day. I was about to do the OnlyFans thing.
Yeah, listen.
I was 2 seconds from doing it. Like, you know what?
What the fuck am I doing?
Like everybody, what?
What? Yeah,
I'm looking at statements like, oh,
yeah.
That's what OnlyFans is hiring everybody.
So he's gonna lick the screen everybody. And you put your foot to the screen. This can't get no better. Because I've never understood.
Interactive. That'd be the first.
But listen.
OnlyFans.
When the chicks that's say they tune into or the male sucker toes, it's not their toes. So how the fuck does this work? Are you going to lick the screen and they're going to put their foot to the screen? How does this work? Because they just look at you, suck up somebody else's toes, and they get off on that? That's how this works?
Hey.
Ladies and gentlemen, the world will be over by Wednesday.
They have all types of fetishes. They be like, feet and
foot feet. You ever seen foot feet before?
Footsies feet.
Foot feet. They got foot feet. Right, no foot feet, ladies and gentlemen.
So at the end of the day,
you got some foot feet. Yo, look. At this point, ladies and gentlemen, we have made a wrong left. The navigation system is off. It is time to say happy birthday to this gentleman. And like we say each and every week, right there, link there, God Dankies, Sandbox Bully, and what is it, Love Sincerely?
With Love Sincerely.
All of that. Thank you for coming out. God bless you, and good night.
Yeah.
Thank you. How much is this? I don't think this is 50. Well, I didn't ask you. Did I ask how much
is this? 2022 shit. Better stay out my way, new.
Very expensive. Look, I got money to spend in here. I don't think we have anything for you.
Look, get out my way or shoot me my fade. You made a big mistake. I'ma catch a body, boy. You made a big mistake. You made a big mistake. Better get out my way or shoot me my fade. You made a big mistake. Get out my way, you're shooting my fade. You made a big mistake. I'ma catch a body, boy. You made a big mistake. Beam on the op, if you be on my block, you gon' be in a box. They find me when they copy, believe it or not, I'm the cream of the crop. You bitch give me top and the wheel, gotta watch for the jaw when it lock. She heard that I dropped, made a scene when I knock, give me dome in the crops. I'ma spin the block if I gotta. Homies wanna ride, they be waiting for prop. Tryna act tough, now you got him. All I gotta do is spot him and holler. All black Chevy and polish. Triangle offense, we demons and Prada. Chef Curry range, I'm a shotter. Hitting everything with the chopper. Think you lost in the crowd, but you all dope poop. I'm hunting you down. I ain't saving you, boy, I'm deleting you, bitch. You can play in the cloud. No talking aloud, myself screaming and shaking the ground. And I'm off of the brand. Can't be serious, man. Get out my way or shoot me my fade. You made a big mistake. I'ma catch a body, boy. You made a big mistake. You made a big mistake. Better get out my way or shoot me my fade. You made a big mistake. Get out my way, you're shooting my fade. You made a big mistake. I'ma catch a body, boy. I'm a body. You made a big mistake. Yeah. Aim for the head, I'ma go low. Guarantee I land every blow, though. Name on the T, you a logo. Give him up for free, you promo. Normally I chill, but this beat transform me to a beast and slept like Goku. They ain't sweet, moving like Chief Keef. This ain't beef, it's more like El Pollo. Know where I'm at, if you want, I can send you a ping. It'll leave you a dot on the mat. Chillin' in the off-white Lex. Glock 17, 30 shot, red dot on my lap. Came with a team, play boy, it's a trap. Permanent tins, but you thought it was snap. When it's all peace, you can talk to the gap. When it's all done, you gon' take you a nap. Shoot for free, that's a fall in the clan. I don't play around, whole team wanna tap. Wanna try me, better try you a nap. It's a guarantee you gon' leave feeling dead. It's a guarantee you gon' leave feeling dead. And that's a fact. Can't be serious. Get out my way or shoot me my fade. You made a big mistake. I'ma catch a body, boy. You made a big mistake. You made a big mistake. Better get out my way or shoot me my fade. You made a big mistake.
You made a big mistake. You made a big mistake.
Better get out my way or shoot me my fade. You made a big mistake. I'ma catch a body, boy. You made a big mistake.